I'm about to go around asking a bunch of people a bunch of random questions and see what they say. Let's go.
Excuse me. Who do you think is going to win the competition today other than your group?
Manchester.
Thank you so much.
Good answer.
Excuse me. How do you guys think TOS did today?
I think we did pretty well, all things considered. Being in a different environment definitely was a little harder, but all things considered, it went pretty well.
Well, I hope you guys actually win, because I obviously part of your group. So, let's go. How do you guys think TOS did today?
Yeah.
I think we did pretty great. I think our diction was
better.
Better than normal. I am recording to myself. Here's Caleb. It's the long section. But, yeah, so I think we did good.
How do you think all the groups are doing today?
I have no idea.
Have you watched any today?
None, because I'm judging finals, so I don't want to watch any.
That's fair. That's fair.
I'm assuming doing really well, though.
Yeah,
see you in the finals.
See you in the finals.
How do you guys think you did today?
I think we did great. I was a little scared for what a mess.
I almost fell a couple times, but...
But I think we did really good. I thought our vocal quality was...
Yeah.
I'm really proud of us.
Other than your group, who do you think did good today?
Oh my gosh, the guys group.
Yes.
They were incredible.
What are they called?
Christian dudes.
They were amazing.
Dudes. I loved them.
That was
them.
So fun. I was laughing the whole time.
Very entertaining.
Yes, loved it.
Good to know.
Thank you.
How do you think TOS did?
They did amazing.
Great. So other than Capital Swing, who do you think could possibly win today?
Other than Capital Swing?
And yeah. TOS, but...
Possibly?
Possibly.
No one.
Good answer. Excuse me. How do you guys think TOS did today?
I think we did absolutely amazing. We slayed. We left it all out there on the table, left no crumbs, and ate the plate.
Personally, I don't think I did that well, but you know what? Everybody did great. And
you did amazing.
Thank you.
So much.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Other than your own show, who do you think is going to win possibly today?
What one group? We haven't had any time to watch shows. I haven't, at least.
The one with the pink dresses.
Oh, the one with the pink dresses. They have, like, the pink sparkly dresses. And it's all, like, ombre. Sure. And it's all, like, ombre. And it's all, like,
ombre. Touch a swing.
And they had, like, the ponytails, and they were, like.
Touch a swing. Okay, thank you so much. Hi, we're doing interviews.
What is happening?
We waited.
Hi, Caleb.
Hi, so how's it like being the director for Manchester? What's it like? Is it fun?
What do you think? It's the best job ever. Right? Oh, in fact, I was telling kids earlier, I heard something this morning on the news by the Richmond Public Schools Teacher of the Year. Her mom said, you know, people always say, I have to go to work. And she said, I always say, I get to go to work. That's how I feel. I get to go to work. I love it. And I got kids like you, so.
Huh? I did I wake you up. I'm so sorry, man. We're doing interviews, and somebody pointed to you. I didn't know you were asleep. I'm sorry.
Oh, word. You're good. No sweaters.
Did you watch any of the shows?
Only my own schools.
How do you think you guys did?
Give them the answers they want, Maddox.
With the answers you want, I think we did relatively well. I mean, a lot of the mics are dead, so you can only get so much vocals out of it, but...
Well, your school did great.
Yeah, thank you.
I apologize for waking you up.
How do you think you did today?
Amazing.
Spectacular. Finals in our future.
And other than your own group, who do you think's going to win?
Capital Swing. Not because it's on your shirt.
Oh. Are you lying?
No, I actually think... Because it's Manchester. Like, y'all are the Tier 1 division. Y'all have people. Y'all are good.
Nice. Yeah.
Beautiful.
You're going to love our show.
Well, we weren't allowed to see the girls' show, but I'm hoping to be able to watch the mixed show.
You going to watch ours?
Yes.
Of course.
You're going to like it? Yeah.
We'll watch it.
He is too.
Michael, you suck at interviewing.
Okay, then you do it.
You're not passing the mic when we're talking.
Yeah, exactly. Hello. You suck. Thank you for interviewing.
Of course.
Let's go.
Take action. Say hi.
Hi.
This feels so weird. We're going to go. Update, we're going to the Commons to eat food. Good luck, guys. You got this. We're going to go eat food.
Wait, are you just keeping yours turned on you?
Yeah.
I feel like mine. I'm just keeping mine the other way.
Oh, my gosh. There's my mom.
I'll keep it at an angle, bro.
They're going to try to order me more pizza right now.
Oh, pizza.
There is other pizza.
Thoughts on the muffin?
The thing is good.
Is it busted?
I've been waiting all morning
gonna get this.
So thoughts on the show? Tell me how you feeling.
I feel good, but we may or may not have gone out on the wrong riser.
Oh. That's okay.
That's fine. It's okay. We did great.
You did great.
Hopefully we would get in the finals.
Yep.
What do you guys think GOS did today?
Yeah. I think we did pretty great. I think our diction was
better.
Better than normal. I am recording for myself. Here's Caleb. It's vlog section.
Marcus, I'm going to eat into the camera and record ASMR.
Okay, bye.
Okay, food time.
Hey.
Thoughts on the day so far?
Thoughts on the day so far, you know, just got here, you know, it's been a good time, you know. But hey, I'm ready for Capital to go out there and do what they do best. So I'm ready.
Yeah.
And it's nice, it's nice and sunny.
Yo,
outside.
Briley, that is a scary point of view, bro.
You should have it on the wings. And then when you're changing, just play it.
We're changing.
Oh
right
my
now,
god.
It's like a fisheye.
That is so cool.
No, it literally is.
That is so cool.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm looking for some flavor,
ladies.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're at Wawa. We're about to go interview some civilians in our neighborhood. How do you feel about Manchester Choir?
Lit.
Slay! How do you feel about Manchester Choirs?
No opinion.
Hey!
Wawa! My guy just said no opinion.
Mike, do a cartwheel right now. I'll get the mic.
No, I can't do it.
Do a cartwheel. Do a backflip.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Do a flip!
You don't even have the microphone.
We are currently. We are currently. 3, 2, 1, action. We are currently trespassing on a Wawa on Whole Street.
And I need help.
Maddie needs help.
The guy with the blue hair, he's gonna come get us.
Run away.
What is he gonna do?
Run!
Oh!
Right,
we're signing off.
This is Michael. This is Michael, and we are signing off.
Capital Swing out.
Yes, we can. What?
What are you doing?
We doing the pure
imagination. You
imagination choreo, bro.
What do you think the guys are gonna do?
We're gonna do
how do y'all think y'all gonna do that?
I think we're gonna do phenomenal.
That's a big word. Spell it.
Absolutely not.
Oh shoot, give me on.
Let's go see swing, baby! Oh god! How do you think your band's gonna do today?
My band is going to be the best band in the land today.
Big cheeks.
Big cheeks.
Big cheeks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep.
Why am I getting interviewed again? I got interviewed yesterday.
Well, that sucks. Anyway.
Cut this out.
How do you think you're gonna do tonight?
Praying that it's gonna go well. I think we'll do good. I think we got this. Just tonight we're motivated. We love Ryan. We're gonna do it for him. And yeah, I think we're gonna eat it up.
Nice.
Wait. Is that like your favorite word to say?
Back to.
Yes.
All right.
Don't question it, Marcus.
You know what? Anyway.
Ain't this what they've been waiting for?
Is there anybody else to interview? Let's go.
Get out my way.
Michael, you need to stop with the basketball. You suck.
He sucks.
How do you think we're going to do tonight?
We're gonna do amazing. I have faith in everybody. The band's gonna do great. Solo's gonna do great, and mostly I'm gonna do amazing as well.
How do you think the guys individually are going to do?
Oh, we're going to do amazing. We've been working on drumming song ever since the first day. We are definitely making a lot of improvement. So we're going to go out there and do our best and put on a show for everybody.
My bad.
Thank you.
Very much.
How do you think you're going to do tonight?
It's going to do great. I'm the boss. I'm the goat. I am him.
You baby Buddha?
I got my pump yesterday. Hasn't seen the other video.
Where is it? I don't see anything.
How are we feeling? How you feeling, Anna?
I'm feeling very good, very tired, excited for awards. I think we did good.
Yo, Addison, no. You got money? Can I have that?
No, this is my money for food that I didn't get to use because there was no food.
Stephanie, how do you feel? Yo, you have any opinion on Manchester Choir?
No opinion.
Love this program with all my heart, y'all.
No opinion.
Definitely the loudest group.
Yes.
The best group in the 804.
I'm Taylor Hendricks and I'm a junior. I'm in Capitol Swing. When I was in eighth grade, I went to one of the shows with Miss Hardy and I loved it. And it was something completely new to me. And so I wanted to try it. I felt like we did so good, honestly. Like, it was definitely our best performance so far. I'm so excited to go to New York, because I've never been to New York before. I'm so excited to go to New York. All right, next up, let's go to the Costi Classic.
How do y'all think you did?
I think we did really good.
Yeah, I think we ate, honestly. Yeah. I think we slayed.
We slayed.
Y'all were good.
Yes, you're welcome.
Y'all ate it all.
Hey guys, it's Michael. We're back. Costi Classic. Day 3.
Yo, who's this homeless kid trying to interview me, man? Yo, who's this homeless?
Your sister was copying you yesterday.
Who's this homeless?
Bro, she stole my job.
Oh, maybe it did.
Yeah, she does the same thing. She does this. She takes the
mic. Maybe it did break.
She asks you questions like, who do you think's winning? And she keeps the mic. And she doesn't give it. Nope, 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 nope. I'll give you the mic when you put on some professional.
No. This is quite professional.
Put on some professional. Put on some professional. The fans want you to put on some some professional.
Yeah.
But oh, it's Addison again. Oh, she.
Bro is mad.
Is this your host? He looks like he's from the Ghostbusters.
How does it feel being the director for Manchester?
Well, I have to put up with Marcus all the time, so it's pretty terrible.
God. That must suck.
Yeah, it's awful.
He's just dissing on you. Who do you think is going to win today?
Ooh. Metallica.
Good job. Good answer.
Tell me, what's wrong here? You got... You look nice, Michael.
Homeless man.
I look good.
Yeah, that's your fault.
Who are you hosting, man?
I don't even know.
You don't know?
Girl! I know who they are, but like not the group's name.
I'm not hosting anyone. I'm just taking pictures of all of them.
Okay, we're about to make it to Riley's room. And Maddie's. Oh, and Blake's room. I forgot about Blake.
Josh is done.
Do you want to be in a recording, Josh?
Yeah.
It's a vlog.
Hey!
It's our vlog for costume.
Yep.
Hi, vlog.
I was just... Wait, how do you like... I don't really know. He just gave it to me. Hey.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Cam is on there.
Hi. How do I turn the microphone off?
Good morning, everybody. Welcome. Oh,
good morning,
America. Huge zit on my phone.
Good morning, USA.
I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face.
That's all we know.
That's all I got. Okay. See ya.
Where's the... I don't know, imagine that. I'm a nice person, I just make snarky comments. I literally kept doing that to people yesterday. I said your nose just looks so boopable.
My nose is not. Mine's like really...
Your nose is boopable.
Your nose is... Everyone's nose is boopable.
Boop. Don't ever do that again.
I have a title.
I got scared of it.
Oh wait, I literally have a video of it falling.
Bye! They were like...
You took a video?
Oh, no.
Okay. Did that take a video? Okay, then I can do this. Okay.
Hey guys.
Addison.
I'm taking a picture
of you. No, I can't do it alone. I can't do it.
Logan
will do it with me.
Okay, you want me to do the thing I just did?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here, hold the picture like that. Okay, it's Julia and...
Shane.
And we're interviewing people. Oh yeah, the Costi Classic 2023. Okay, let's go find people.
The judges, man.
The judges. Ooh, that scares me. Oh, there's Robin Kim, the famous lady. Do you guys want to be interviewed? Okay, have you guys gone yet?
Yes, we have.
Okay.
Vocal Eclipse.
Oh, awesome. How'd it go?
It was great.
Good.
It was really fun.
What competition is this for you guys? What number?
First.
Oh, the first competition? Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
I was here on Thursday for the choir competition.
How did that go?
It was really good.
Good.
It went really well.
Well, we are so happy to have you guys here.
Yes. Woo! Go show choir.
Okay, on to the next person. So you're feeling pretty broken right now. Would you like to tell us what happened?
So I was in chamber and I was like, all right guys, let's go down to the pit because we were on the stage. So we were walking down the steps and on the very last step, I stepped down and then I rolled my ankle and I fell.
Oh, that sounds really traumatic. Did you have to go to the clinic?
Yes, I went to there. Actually, I didn't go to the clinic. The clinic came to me, so she brought me a little wheelchair and wheeled me all the way up the ramp of the auditorium.
The clinic came to me.
The clinic came to me. They did.
Well, that was very nice of them. Well, how long are you in this little boot and crutch situation?
So, I don't really have to use the crutches. I just have to use it for, like...
Oh, so you use them for dramatic purposes.
I'm doing elevator pass, exactly. No, I have to have the crutches to, like, keep myself stable, but I shouldn't have to wear it for more than a week.
That's awesome.
The crutches.
And the boot for no longer more than a week? So, you might be able... So you might be able to perform soon.
Yes.
Just not tonight.
Hopefully I can perform tonight.
Oh, he's pushing it. All right. We love that. Very good support for show choir.
Drumming song gonna be on the grind.
Oh yeah. I'm so ready. It'll be great.
Okay, Cordelia.
Michael suck at basketball.
He doesn't know how to aim, no precision, and is goofy.
Do you feel goofy today?
No.
Oh.
You wanna join show choir in college?
Ooh. Available. Oh, okay. Would you like to tell us what this is about?
Sure.
Okay.
This is Live Show Choir.
Yes.
We are the show choir of Randolph Macon College. We are a really cool group. So if you want to join, definitely contact or go to rmc.edu/showchoir and definitely look into it. It's really fun.
It looks really fun, especially all of this moves. Oh, yeah. Y'all be getting it.
Describe your work ethic in one word.
Superior.
Okay, so how did y'all feel about your show?
I thought it was fun.
I thought we tried our best, and I think we did what we possibly could.
Y'all's show was amazing.
Exactly, I thought it was really fun, and we got to do something great.
And what number of competitions was this? Was this your first, second, third?
First.
And where are you guys from?
We're from Huntersville, North Carolina, just north of Charlotte.
Oh, yeah. How far the drive?
Oh, my God. I think it was like 5 hours.
Ooh, that's a long time. What time did y'all end up waking up?
I woke up at 5.
4:50.
Ooh.
4:45.
Oh, my God.
4:45.
Oh, no. No, I could never. Well, we are so glad you guys are here, and we had a lot of fun watching you guys.
Thank you for having us. Thank you.
Of course. Best host. Oh, thank you. Anything to say, Shane?
No.
Okay.
What was your volunteering duties today?
I sat by the door and checked their tickets.
Was it interesting?
No.
Describe your work ethic in one word.
Horrendous.
Interesting.
Really,
that's
really sad.
What's your work ethic in one word?
Overachiever.
Any comment on that?
This is so stupid.
This is really stupid. Oh my goodness, slay. Trash now. Now, on to the performance.
How does it feel to have the competition named after you?
Well, I spent a lot of years watching show choir. I love the heck out of show choir, so it's actually an honor to to have the show choir invitational named after me.
How many years have you served as a principal here?
So I was the principal at Manchester High School for 23 years.
What was the name before, actually, before they named it?
It was the Central Virginia Show Choir Invitational.
What makes you like show choir so much? Like, why does it bring you joy?
I can't sing and I can't dance, but I love music, all different kinds of music. So my wife and I actually go out and watch operas. We go to Broadway shows. But it just struck me. When I was an assistant principal actually over at Midlothian High School, one of the judges who's up there tonight was a performer in the group, and I got excited about it. And then I came over to Manchester High School, which at the time was Show Choir Central, and I started traveling with them on their competition trips, and it was great fun. So... And sometimes when I was having a bad day, I would come in the middle of the afternoon and just watch them practice, and kind of took all my worries away. I love my music.
So in all your many years of show choir, you've been there when Miss Kim was in high school itself. What moment stands out to you the most?
That's easy. The very first one, very first year I was here, because I had never seen it before. They came out in their standard red dresses. But in between the first song and the second song, the guys popped the dresses, and I don't think that had ever been done in this area before. Yeah. And they had these gorgeous light blue dresses on underneath.
Grandma showed me that.
Yeah. So yeah. That was also a very, very talented group, the 93-94 group.
My Uncle Eric was in that.
You're him.
Yeah.
You're a Krause.
Yes.
So, yes, he was. And he would, actually did the entire spring. He wrote up the entire spring performance.
Yeah.
Because they didn't always do their show choir competition show in the spring, but they would also do an extra show. And I remember that was another great moment when they did on Broadway.
Yeah.
And the guys all marched up. And he's very talented. It was a great show.
Yeah. So. All right, thank you very much. Anything else you'd like to say to the camera?
Thank you all for interviewing me. Yeah. It's been fun.
That's crazy.
I like the enthusiasm. I think it's great. But
you like this thing? Do you like that?
The thing is, do you a singer and dancer? Can you see anybody do this? No.
Yeah, you can see it from the stage.
I'm too focused on myself.
Yeah, but it's very hard because, if they truly light up the stage and black out the audience, you can't really see the audience.
The audience isn't really blacked out because of the judges' lights.
Right. But then, of course, you also have the... So they wave their hand and scream at the same time. So hope you didn't put that all on camera.
Okay, so who am I with today?
You're with Karis Kite.
Hey.
And what do you do for Touching Cap?
I am a historian, so I make the Instagrams look pretty.
Yay!
How do you think we're going to do today? I think we're going to do pretty well. I have high hopes, high expectations. I think we can meet them. It's going to be okay. We're going to do okay. I think we're going to make finals. I think we can do it. We got it.
I think we'll make finals.
I think we'll make finals too. We got it.
Yeah.
We're good. We're good. The heels will walk us to victory.
Make a good sound.
Alright, I'm with Stephanie Smith here. She's in TOS and Capital Swing. What are you most excited for again?
New York and just competing, seeing other groups.
How do you think you guys are going to do?
I think we're going to do good. We're going to definitely make finals, hopefully grand champs.
And what made you want to do show choir?
I got forced into it when I was a little kid. My dad did show choir at Manchester, so did my aunt. So I kind of they were like, you got to do show choir. You got to at least audition for it. So here I am in both groups, Capital Swing and Touch.
How do you feel about Michael?
Michael's doing great, man. He just need to work on drum and song. I think he'll be good. And he needs a haircut desperately. He's getting a haircut before New York, so when this is going on, he'll have a haircut.
Thank you.
about to get in line.
Yes.
Moving.
Which way are you going, Jonas?
Moving to the stage, or getting ready to go to the stage, getting in line. We got a nice system going on. This is a Titan Tournament of Choirs, or TikTok as it's known. So what?
You get the bottom.
Okay, I got you. Ooh. Yep. We're gonna have to move it. We're gonna have to tilt it again.
Buddy, we're gonna record it. Ready? You ready?
Yeah, we're recording.
We're ready.
Right, you got something you wanna say?
Hey, man, it's a good day. I'm blessed. And I'm very excited for TOS. Hey, finals? Crazy.
Let's go, let's go.
Yeah. You got something you want to say, Ms. Ken? Wow.
Yeah, I saw you bring faces. Yeah, bring them faces, girl. Let's go to fire. Let's bring this in.
Is that recording? It is recording. You got something you want to say?
Oh, my God. That's actually so recording.
Marcus, put the camera on me. It's from Marcus. You can say hi, go ahead.
Hi, camera.
Riley.
You got a GoPro on?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I was just waiting.
We're going to stay. Okay, Trinity. All right, A. No, right here, we're going to take it off. I'm going to tilt it to you. 3, 2, 1. Slow. And.
There we go.
All right. Okay.
Ready? You have 15 there.
Hi, GoPro.
Right.
How are you feeling? How do you think the show went?
Very, very bad because someone took my dress, so I wasn't even there. But it's okay because
really?
I watched from the side, and everyone did very, very good. Yes, yes. But it's okay. No, it wasn't Stephanie.
What did you think of TOS's show?
I loved it. They killed it. It was awesome.
You ready for Capitol tomorrow?
Yes. I'll be back.
Me too. I'm going to get my lick back. Trust.
I'm ready.
Who are you with again?
Douglas Freeman, Harmony Emotion.
And how do you think you guys did?
I think we did pretty good. Little tired, but you know.
So what is your show about?
We are Girl Scouts who are looking to change the world.
So cookies?
Yes, we do.
Oh, 804. I didn't even notice that. It's pretty cool.
All personalized patches, and oh, wow, each of our stars represents what grade we're in. So I'm a junior, so I have 3 stars.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty, yeah.
And this is my personalized patch for car trouble because my car battery kept dying throughout the year. So they thought that was really funny.
Well, thank you for your time.
Of course. Thank you.
How do you think you guys did? How do you think you guys did?
I think we did pretty
awesome.
Well.
Pretty good.
You getting this, Stephanie?
Okay.
We killed it.
We rocked the house down.
We were so hyped beforehand.
Oh, yeah.
We were jumping all over the place. We did our chant backstage.
Oh, yeah.
I was so happy that we got to do our chant, but we haven't gotten to do our chant at all this evening.
Yeah. Deal it.
We killed it.
We ate this.
You ate the plate, didn't you?
Yes. We ate the plate.
The whole table.
Left no crumbs.
Yo, it was so good.
The microphone.
Michael sucks.
All right, thank you guys so much for watching the video. Special thanks to Robin Kim, Ryan Shapiro, and Josh Morrell for letting me be a part of this season again, letting me film and document everything. Really, really proud of TOS and Capital Swing. You guys did great this season. And I can't wait for next season. It's gonna be even better. All right, thank you guys. Bye.